guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you.
I'ma make the bowl of cereal with a teaspoon of bleach. Serve it to you like here you go. Nigga, bon appetit.
And as you know, I'm on my world tour right now. I'm actually backstage. I'm going to be performing in an hour on Instagram Live. So you're going to want to be there. It's going to be the performance of a lifetime, full of petty. And make sure that you're there because we're going to be doing an after party on Discord. We're all going to be chatting it up. You can talk about things that are petty in your life. Mine, give you the scope. So I have the link right here. Swipe up.
This is just a sneak peek of my makeup. I'm going on stage in 10 minutes. Wipe up because it's gonna get crazy afterwards.
E-Y-P-E to the T-T-Y-P-E to the T-T-Y-P-E to the T-T-Y. I'm petty all the time. Yeah. If you have somebody petty in your life, can I get a heck yeah? I said, if you have somebody petty on life, give me a heck yeah! Yeah, that's what I thought. It's hard out here. It be like that sometimes. People do you wrong, and they expect you to do right. But not today. Hold on a minute. Let me just... Thanks, guys. Okay, here we go.
Don't. Here we go.
copyright don't catch up to me. All right? Clap, y'all. All right, here we go. So, this is the intermission. But I just wanted to say, this next song, though, goes out to anyone who hurts you. And I want to especially give a shout out to my stars. We love you, stars. We know you have our backs through anything and everything. If we hurt, you hurt. If we happy, you happy. That mean the most. See, Lizzo! Let them know, honey! You know what? How did I come up with the name? Don't worry, it's not the Ronies. But how did I come up with the name, right? Petty World Tour. You know me, like, today I woke up, I said, I don't feel like being civil. I don't feel like being mature. Like, I chose violence. I woke up today, I said, I could take the higher road, you know, be the bigger person. I didn't want to. I have no freaking remorse. It's ridiculous. It's kind of scary. You know, like, my Aries really came out, and I think it's fine. Like, everyone has the right because. Here we go. Yeah, this is my heart. You told me, oh, you're so great. The best in the world, you're so different. You're beautiful. Full of crap. And Taylor says it best. I knew you were trouble. I really didn't, but like I found out later. Because I was full. I was a clown, you know what I mean? Alright, here we go. This is how it was in the beginning. Full. Complete. Whole. Because sometimes it doesn't last, honey. And that's not okay with me. Here we go. Oh! Look at me! A karate master? I'll wear it around my neck. Now, one more thing. Just one more thing. Thank you, I'm here all night. After this, go to Discord. The link is in my story. We're gonna talk some more trash. Recycling, compost, whatever you do. But you know what? Because of you, I got to be petty today, and I thank you. I thank you from the bottom of my broken heart. There it is, folks. One night only, the Mac Petty Tour. Let's go to the after party.